But I think, look, this will be the moment that tests us in a way that we have never been tested in our lifetime. The crises are there. They are solvable. And they are solvable if we're prepared to focus on them, not get diverted, not allow people to get us to hate each other because of the color of our skin or where we were born. But to say, you know what, for the sake of our kids and grandchildren, we got to deal with climate. We have to protect American democracy from those who are trying to undermine it. That we have to have an economy that works for all and not just the 1%. And that despite what Putin is doing right now, and our need to defend Ukraine, of course we have to do that. The goal has got to be that someday there will be peace on this planet rather than people going around killing each other. And that's the vision that we've got to have.
Well, I would say, you say you're not optimistic. You say you're not as optimistic as Joe Biden, but I would say the hope that there can be a day when there is peace on this planet is an optimistic thing
it
to
is.
Say.
And I'll tell you this, Stephen, you know, it's been a great, great honor for me to have run for president and go all over this country. And when I stand before thousands of often young people, black and white and Latino and gay and straight and Asian, and you see their willingness to work together to transform this country into a nation of justice, that gives me optimism. That's where what optimism I have comes from. It's from a generation that really wants to change this country.
Senator, thank you so much for being here. Senator Bernie Sanders, everybody.